What made you play guitar in the first place?
Originally, I was going to play drums. I wanted to play drums. And always wanted a set of drums, but they were too expensive then. So, and I played accordion. And I got a guitar. Then I went from there and started listening to different records, Shadows, and old blues stuff, and rock and roll then it was.
Who were some of the players that you can recall?